I had seen that skeleton many, many times. He had it in the back of the building looking down on the parking lot. And I never, you know, I always noticed it. I never paid much attention to it. In the front of the building, in the bright light, I didn't really give it a lot of thought. I said, well, I got to shoot that. And I was surprised how effective the picture was when I printed it.